really easy access into the library. We've got automatic doors, so people with pushchairs or in wheelchairs can easily get through. There's no steps from the footpath outside, so it's a nice flat access straight into the foyer. So you've got the old tiles, the old kiosk here, and then they walk into, through these doors to this lovely functional airy space, perfect for what they need to do. And it's a good community space as well.
This commemorative window has been provided by the Friends of Ramsgate Library following a competition open to local school children to design the segments around the window.
Obviously we've got a lift as well, which is perfect for maybe more elderly customers who aren't as good on their feet, and also for wheelchair access to upstairs so they can get to non-fiction and to the local history area as well.
Library's open, it's absolutely fantastic and it's great to see what's been done.
I like using the Ramsgate Library because I think they've used the space really well inside the building. It's got fantastic disabled access.
This is our IT area where we have a good number of computers for all the customers to use. It's very well used throughout the week. We've got stools for some customers who prefer to sit in this area, or we've got more comfortable seats as well. We've also got artifacts that we saved from the fire dotted about the library. We've got them in display cabinets, and they're a real attraction for customers to come in, look at them, and really appreciate the kind of history of Ramsgate.
Is open again, Ramsgate Library, through sunshine and rain. Yes,